Okay, this is just a short video as part of the course care initiative to show you how we'd like the bunker to be left after you play the shot.
Good shot.
Okay. So my first thing to say would be get rid of your golf club so you can do it with two hands. You always do a better job that way. The way we'd like you to do it is a pushing motion rather than a pulling motion. So every time you push and leave the mark at the front, you push again to cover that up. So again, these mark, little marks here, next one, brush over the top. And if you take your time and do it properly, you always cover the initial groove mark of the rake. Very simple, and at the end, always just knock the excess sand off your shoes so you don't take it over the greens.